Looking a mite too sober by my estimation.
Hey there.
You ready to head to Acadia?
Hey.
Booze for the belly or bunk for the night?
You want a bite? Neither Mitch or I can take your order.
Life's too bloody short to be sober.
You ready to head to Acadia?
Let's go, Longfellow.
Follow me.
Drown your troubles? The Mitch, the last plank.
Trappers ahead. When the bullets start flying, find cover. Keep your head down if you want to live.
Thank you.
figured I'd have to. Take care of them. Might just make a proper fall. A horrible woman. The fog into a number. Get you all turned around. Thank you. young lad no higher than your knee. The whole island was covered in fog. Fog eventually rolled back. People resettled, but they got comfortable. Started taking things for granted. Folk got short memories. All this happened. What was that? We ain't alone.
Damnation, old man.
Well, what have we here? Another rad worshiping lunatic, that's what.
Your barbs do not harm me. I am shielded by my faith.
How about bullets? Faith shield you against those, too?
Oh, whoa, let's just settle down, okay?
You're right. Waste of ammo.
Do not sully this one with your blasphemy, old man. You... I suggest you go no further. Acadia is a nest of snakes, beasts that subvert the will of Adam.
What's Acadia done to make you distrust them?
They supply Far Harbor with the means to turn back Adam's holy fog. You'd do well to avoid such creatures, and instead seek the only true master of this land.
All right, I'm listening. Tell me about Adam.
Tell you? Look around. You stride through his kingdom. A land blanketed beneath sacred fog. A land Adam has claimed for his children. And you may join our family if he deems you worthy.
Thank you.
Suppose I've got nothing better to do.
Huh. Adam usually prefers those with a bit more fervor. But nonetheless, if you wish to test his favor, seek the nucleus.
If you're done wasting time with a fanatic, let's move on.
This mountain above the fog, I thought to myself, now here is a metaphor worth taking in. You've entered a place of clarity, understanding, peace. While you're here in Acadia, Synthkind welcomes you as long as you welcome us. Really? I'm impressed. Few would brave the kind of journey you've had for the sake of someone else. Kasumi is here. She's safe and unharmed, and you're free to see her if you'd like. Before you do, though, tell me, do you think Kasumi is a Synth? Because she came here with that very question, and the answer changes every part of her world. None of us take this transition lightly. She's facing the possibility of her entire life being a lie, that someone stripped her very identity from her and made her into something she isn't. I want you to understand that before you see her. She has a chance here to live as a Synth, not hiding, not pretending to be something else. One more question, if you'll indulge me. You're here for Kasumi, but I suspect there could be another reason you came to us. Tell me, are you a Synth? I'm afraid if you're looking for some biological test we can do, there isn't any. None that aren't fatal. Instead, you have to look for the signs, holes in someone's memory, feelings of unexplained isolation, odd dreams. But...
I'm a human being, not a synth.
Are you sure? I don't mean to question you, but what's the first memory you have?
I'm not gonna tell my life story to someone I barely know. Let's hear your answer first.
I was in a laboratory. In the Institute. They were pulling pieces of my head out. Something about wanting to test some neural process. That was... And then, I was...
Enough. You're treading on very personal territory. Back off.
Okay. You're not ready to have this conversation. Whatever you believe, we will accept you for who you are. Synth or human.
Thank you. You've given me a lot to think about.
I'm glad to hear it. Acadia is open to you. Feel free to walk the grounds. Introduce yourself to my co-founders, Faraday and Chase, and I'm sure you're eager to talk to...
I should get going.
Of course.
Perhaps we're in there a long time. Are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. You worry too much.
Sometimes I feel like you don't worry enough. You know, we blew 3 more relays this week. I'm coming in. You stay right there.
Hey!
Track Kasumi here. I'm impressed. Perhaps not as quietly or efficiently as possible. But thankfully, she was never in any real danger. I'm afraid your journey was unnecessary.
I wanted to see for myself that she's safe.
You have my word. Acadia is a safe haven for synths. Were it not, I would not have aided anyone in reaching it. Every synth I've tracked down, every synth convinced to come here, has been assured that he or she will come to no harm. My job is to make sure they all remain safe. no matter what. Understand?
Hey, no argument from me.
Good. You have Dima's blessing.
I'd like to help you all.
Actually, as a matter of fact, there is. If you're serious about contributing, you've had some experience traveling.
All right, I'm listening.
We were expecting a new synth to arrive, and he should have been here by now. There's been no sign of him, and I'm concerned that he might have become lost on the way here.
Find out what I can.
You should start by talking to Brooks in Far Harbor. He's one of us, a synth. He's the one who meets the new arrivals and gets them started on the journey here. Of course, he's not likely to tell you anything without proof that you're working for me. If he doesn't cooperate, tell him that his designation is L792. That should convince him. That's as much help as I can give you for now. Please, hurry. If that synth is out there alone, he won't last long. Did you need something? Dan, you've seen a good bit of our island. What do you think?
Hey.
I assume you're not planning on staying long.
What's up?
This is starting to look like proper home.
Accumulate vast amounts of data regarding the Commonwealth.
remember the last time I had beef in your deal.
It's astounding how much we still have to discover out here.
What have you got to trade today?
What's up?
You ain't one of them since you're expired.
Yes?
Another day of hard work never changes.
I'd like to trade some items.
Sure thing.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
not raining.
My systems are... continuing to function at peak efficiency. All systems are go, man.
What do you need, General?
Would you like me to go with you?
Hey.
Is there something you need?
No, nothing.
Okay.
Everything seems to be proceeding according to plan, man.
are no police in Far Harbor.
Well, where are the local police?
A stranger came to town that might help you. That's the best I can offer.
Protect your loved ones with my fine hand cannons.
You're in charge.
You got the guns if you got the caps.
Just ignore a crime.
Show me what you got.
Let's deal.
The fog doesn't get us, the storms will.
Can I interest you in anything, stranger?
I need to talk to you about a missing synth.
Yeah? Well, it's not something I talk about with outsiders. So you can either buy something or move along.
I'm sorry, but I don't have time for this.
That synth got lost somewhere on the island. He could be in real trouble. Don't you care about that?
Look, friend, no offense. What I care about is my business.
That famous Bar Harbor hospitality. How could you not love it?
It grows on you. Will it be anything else?
I'm working with Chase. She told me that your designation is L792.
Okay, I believe you. Keep it down, all right? It's real private information. I know the synth you're talking about. He's a younger guy. Maybe early 20s with white hair. Goes by the name Derek. Thing is, to be honest, tried to calm him down, but he panicked and ran off into the fog. That was the last I saw of him.
Take care of this.
Sorry. My nerves are a little shot right now. Look, if you're really going after that synth, I'm pretty sure he took the road south out of town. Or you could head that way. Just be careful out there. And thanks. There aren't many who'd go out in the fog to help a synth, especially one they don't even know. I feel like shit about what happened. I really do. I hope you can make it right.
I really hope you find someone to help. It's not me.
There has to be someone you can spare.
Children of Adam are trying to kill us all. Drive us into the ocean. I really hope you find someone to help. It's not me.
Well, where are the local police?
I have
you ain't on. You ain't long for this world. Buy my guns now.
This is ridiculous.
You need it?
You're
bait shop's got it.
You can't just ignore a crime.
I'll repeat. There are no police in Far Harbor.
There has to be someone who can spare to investigate.
I'll repeat. There are no police in Far Harbor.
You have to help us. There may have been a crime.
Guns, ammo, and souvenirs. Get them while they're in stock.
I really
you know, when I'm feeling down, a little commerce always cheers me up.
There has to be someone you can spare to investigate.
I'm sorry, but I don't have time for this.
This is ridiculous. You're in charge here. You can't just ignore a crime.
I have my hands full helping my people.
Let's barter.
Here's what I got.
talking to Cassie Dalton?
All your medical insurance.
I have my hands full helping my people.
Another vulture circling over Andre's body?
I'll repeat,
he ain't dead.
There are no police in Far Harbor.
Wait, no. It's a mainlander. Welcome to my little clinic. If you need doctoring, speak up. I wish I had time for some proper conversation, but my work's never done.
There has to be someone you can spare to investigate.
I have my hands full helping my people. Only Alan's got enough backbone to stand up for the children. I'll be straight with you. It's never easy to ask anyone on this island for help, much less a stranger. But I've got a responsibility to these people, and I have a job for you if you're up for it. Besides, I know you're tougher than you look.
I'm happy to help with anything.
If you say we get our drink. We had a bad storm. I sent Howard Dunbar out to fix them. I was hoping you might go have a look. If the worst happened, maybe you could get those fog. If you're up to it, just head south out of town. It's paying work, of course. I wouldn't ask a stranger to stick their neck out on our behalf.
All right. I'll head out there now.
Good. Our water supply won't last much longer.
Need some firepower?
Didn't make it. I'll have to repair the fog condensers myself. Thank you. There's a trail of blood.
Fresh meat, crawling in from the fog. Don't care if it's Meyer Lurk or man.
I'm not looking for trouble. I just need to find someone, a young man with white hair. You help me, I'll leave.
Yeah. We found him. One of the fog's creatures already attacked him. He was bleeding out, but, you know, why waste the meat? Here. Well, what's left? Take it. Now go. Don't come back.
Never look a trapper in the eyes. They're something else.
Need general supplies? Visit the bait shop.
The fog. It's dangerous, okay?
How can the bait shop help you?
Let's barter.
Of course.
Talk with Alan. I don't have time.
Don't let the island catch you off guard.
Been to the tannery? Did I buy my tools yet?
Impacts. Fully staffed.
Brooks?
Psst. Looking for a bargain?
Let's barter.
Here's what I got.
Remember, I don't serve sense. Supplies?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Odds and ends.
Cares about you, all your medicinal needs. Thank you.
trust me. Don't let your guard down.
What have you got to trade today?
Never fear, ma'am. I will ensure your safety to the best of my ability.